Let's do our next one. Avoid blaming the church for personal problems. Okay? Avoid blaming the church for personal problems. I just love that this person's probably going to throw something at me, but you don't know who it is. They have to go here for a certain event, meeting, something like that, and they were, I don't know what happened, but they were going home, and they got a speeding ticket. Alright? And they said,